take off and that hits the left leg into the buckle, it clicks. And to adjust all the straps to tighten the belt. If you're seated in one of our forward facing premium cabins, pull the shoulder strap across your chest and attach it like this. To unfasten, lift the flap and pull the end spot.
Now remember, when the seatbelt sign is illuminated, you must, and I repeat, must remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened.
If you plan to sleep during the flight, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to cabin crew. Offside, go away, man.
See, you should have been wearing a seatbelt.
What are you lot doing?
Seriously, Rob, get a grip. For safety reasons, with the exception of handheld PEDs and flight modes, the use of electronic devices is not permitted for takeoff and landing. Such devices must remain switched off until advised by cabin crew. Please remove all devices from charging ports for takeoff and landing. If you drop your personal electronic device inside your seat, please do not operate the seat controls. Instead, contact a member of cabin crew for assistance.
Thank you, Rob. What's next? Emergency exit.
Come on, lads. Gather round.
Take a moment to locate the emergency exit near your seat.
Your seat.
Emergency exit. It's a feeling hard and located as shown.
As shown.
Stick a light team will guide you to the emergency exit.
Exit.
It's an emergency landing on water. Evacuation slide for servers rock.
We operate a non-smoking policy at all times on board all our aircraft, including electronic smoking devices. Smoking in the toilet will activate a smoke alarm. Smoking on board the aircraft and tampering with the smoke detectors are criminal offences punishable by law.
Careful opening that overhead lock, I think my balls.
Race position. No move, lads.
In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please adopt the appropriate brace position.
Walk. Now imagine these are seats equated. Then you perform this brace position. But what if you're facing backwards in premium cabin?
Perfect.
Oh, it's a really good atmosphere here, guys.
Why is that, Rob?
That's because they have a cabin environment and a control coach.
Tell us.
But if oxygen is required, masks will appear from above you. Or you may be required to release the mask by pulling on the coloured flag marked port. Pulling the mask towards you will activate the oxygen supply. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, adjust the band to secure it, and breathe normally. When your mask is fitted correctly, then you may assist others.
So, your life jacket is either beside you, next to you, or underneath your seat. Lepkowski, come and join me.
When instructed by the crew, remove it from its container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket after leaving the aircraft by pulling two red toggles sharply downwards.
No, don't all do it! Wait until you're outside!
You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece. The life jacket has a whistle to attract attention and a light that will automatically illuminate when in water. Infant life jackets will be distributed by cabin crew.
Rob, you better run the boat while I get this reported out.
To help with the final preparations for takeoff, please ensure your seat is in the fully upright position. Your window blind is up, your tray table is folded up, and your seatbelt is fastened.
I felt it deserved its own moment and its own star. Mr. Neymar, if you could just pick up that below the camera. No, the other thing. Take it away.
The chest door will be locked in the open position by the crew and should remain open for taxi, takeoff, and land.
Seen the film? Now read the card. You'll find it in the seat pocket. It shows in detail each of the safety aspects of this aircraft. If you have any questions, the cabin crew will be happy to help.
Of course, if you're traveling in the premium cabin. The Q-Suite safety card is located in your suite, which highlights emergency exit procedures in case your suite door is jammed in the closed position.
And now you can enjoy that blockbuster you picked out with your 4,000 plus entertainment options on your Oryx One.
Electrical goods with lithium batteries in your cabin bag. This includes power banks and any spare batteries. All electronic devices must be disconnected from in-seat power during taxi, takeoff and landing. Please take care not to let them fall down the side of the seat. And if you notice any device overheating, please notify a member of the cabin crew immediately. For more information, please visit QatarAirways.com.
Gentlemen, if you're wearing a face shield and face mask due to the current COVID-19 pandemic, kindly ensure that you have removed your face shield and face mask prior to putting on the drop-down oxygen mask during a decompression. Thank you.